English tutors, and in this video we are going to learn about place value and values of any given number. Let's discuss our today's objectives. First, we will learn how to expand any number, then we will talk about place value, and then we will introduce the number 1000. Before starting the lesson, let's have some warm-up questions. You can pause the video, try these questions, and once you are done, please resume it to check your answers. You can check your answers from here. Pat to back for your good efforts and congratulations if you have got all correct. Let's move ahead and let's start the lesson with expanded form of a number. We have 456 over here. We will expand this number according to its place value. So here we have 456. 6 is in its units column, which means we have 6 units. That will be 6 only. Then we have 5 tens. That will be same as 5 times 10, which is 50. Then here we have 4 hundreds. That will be same as 4 times by 100, and that is 400. So expanded form for 456 would be 400, add 50, add 6. We need to put addition sign over here because in all it is an expanded form of this number. If we add all of the numbers together, we must get 456. Alright, so similarly we can try the next part, that is 782. So try this. Now let's see how we can do this part. We will start with the units place, that is 2. Then as we have 8 tens, that will be 80. And we have 7 hundredths, that will be 700. And we put an addition sign over here. So that's how we expand any number. Let's say we have expanded form, then how we can write the number. Here we have an example. In the 3 cards, we have 300, 70 and 6, and they represent expanded form. If we need to write the number, that is really easy. We can start from the biggest number. So the biggest digit on 100 is 3, digit on 10s is 7, and digit on 1s is 6. So the number is 376. Let's move to our next topic, which is place value. We use values of the digits while writing the expanded form, and we use place value of each digit to write its value. So we can say that place value and value are connected to each other. Let's take an example. Here we have 489. If we talk about place value, 1s will be the place value for 9. For 8, the place value will be 10s, as it lies in 10s column. And place value for 4 will be hundredths. Now, if we look at the value, value for 9 will be 9. 9 times 1 will be 9. Value of 8 will be 80. So that's how we can connect value to place value. 9 ones is 9. 8 tens will be 80. 4 hundredths will be 400. And have you noticed any pattern over here? That as we go left, number of zeros get increased. Alright, it's time to introduce the number 1000. Look at the number pattern over here. We have 996, 997, 998, and then 999. What number comes after 999? As after 99, we have 100. After 999, we have 1000. So we say it like this, thousands. And it's like we have 100 cubes in one block, and in total we have 10 blocks. So if we count total cubes, we will get the number 1000. In that case, we will times 10 by 100 and we will get 1000. Alright, so it is the practice time. You can pause the video to try these questions, and once you are done, please resume the video to check your answers. Now you can check your answers. Pat your back for your good efforts and congratulations if you have got all correct. Thank you for watching the video. For more, please visit justtutors.com.